they're sweet, and I'm going to check a few vitals for you and sort your wound out just before Dr. Hart comes and performs your cranial nerve exam, okay? Lovely. Could I just start by taking down your name, please? Okay, thank you. And your date of birth. Super. Right. Could I just ask what happened? Right, well, we'll start by taking your temperature. Have you been feeling any dizziness? Okay. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, and you've not got any pain in any of your limbs or anything like that? It's just your head. And take your blood pressure. Just lift your arm for me, please. Lovely. Yeah, it does feel a bit pressurizing, doesn't it? Nice and relaxed for me. Nice and relaxed for me. Okay. Lovely. Could just open your mouth for me. Say ah. Lovely. Okay. I'm just gonna have a little look into your ears, okay? Just to the side. Okay. And the other side. All that sorted. I'm going to clean your wound up because it is a bit of a nasty cut. And then Dr. Hart should be along to help you out, okay? Just gonna pop a bit of wound spray on for you, hold on a sec. Just gonna shield your face. And this side. Okay, I'm just gonna pop some ointment on for you, and that's going to help keep any germs at bay. You're lucky you don't need stitches. on the other side as well. Gonna feel around your neck as well. Any pain at all? Okay, what about around here? Back. No, okay, good. And this side. Lovely. Problem. Well, what's about you all sorted out now? Ready for soon, and I hope your cranial nerve exam goes really well for you. I'll go tell her that you're ready. Okay, bye. Hello there, pleased to meet you. My name's Dr. Hart. How are you feeling? Okay, great. And Nurse Sweet sorted you out alright, yeah? She looks like she's done a good job on your wounds. This is good. Lovely. Right, could I just start checking your name, please. Perfect. And your date of birth. Super. And could I just ask, are you in any pain at all? No. And you've not been experiencing any dizziness. Okay. What about taste and smell? Okay, no problem. So, I'm going to be performing a cranial nerve exam on you today. Have you ever had a cranial nerve exam before? No? Okay. It's a fairly simple, straightforward test. It's non-invasive, so it won't cause you any pain. These are the cranial nerves that we'll be testing today, and they supply the nerves and the sensations for your face and your neck, and further down your body as well. Okay? So, we'll make a start. We're going to start by testing your vision. Right. Could I ask, do you wear glasses at all? You don't? Okay. Okay, so I'm just going to hold up a chart, and I'd just like for you to read the letters. Put it to the clipboard so it's not moving about. Okay. So, if you could start here. Lovely. And here. Okay. Well done. This one. Okay. And the last one. Beautiful. Okay, I'm just going to check the dilation of your pupils and their response to light. So I'm just going to place my hand in the middle of your face and then shine a light into each eye. Okay? Fantastic. Okay. Ready? Just keep looking at me. That's it. Just going to do the other side. That's it. Keep looking at me. Well done. Super. Okay, so next I'm going to swing the light from one eye to the other. just want you to look at my nose. Look at the tip of my nose. That's it, keep looking at my nose. Fantastic, thank you. Okay, now what I want you to do is I want you to focus on a piece of the curtain behind me. Stare at a point on there for me. Tell me when you see the torch. Good. Excellent. Good. Fantastic. That's really good. Okay. Okay. Now, the next test I'd like to do is I'd like you to look into my eyes. Okay. Keep looking at my eyes and tell me which finger moving. Good. Excellent. Fantastic. Brilliant. Now, if you could cover one eye, going to do the same, so we're both covering the same eye, and same again. I'd like you to just tell me when I'm moving a finger, just say yes. Just keep focusing on this eye for me, that's it. Could I just ask, do you have any double vision at all? No? Okay. Just let me know at any point if you get any double vision. Okay. Fabulous. Right. Now I want you to keep your head nice and still for me. And I'm going to move my finger around and I just want you to follow my finger with just your eyes. But do be sure to keep your head still. Okay. Super. Right. That's great. The next part's going to involve me actually touching you, so I'm just going to pop on some gloves. Okay, so we're going to move on to sensation, and we're going to test the sensation on your face. So, first up, of cotton wool. I'm just going to lightly press it to your neck so you can feel what it feels like, and then you can tell me if you can feel it, okay? Yeah, great. So that's what it feels like. I'm just going to tap that onto your face, various places. You just tell me when you feel it. Keep your eyes closed for me. Okay, that's wonderful. Next up, we're going to use the neuro tip. Now, it is obviously a needle point, but please don't worry, it doesn't go into your skin. We just need to touch it to your skin, okay? I'm just going to start by placing it on your neck, gently. That's what it feels like. Can you feel it? Super. Right. If you could do the same again, close your eyes for me. Tell me when you feel it touching you. Okay. Feel of your jaws. Okay. tense your jaw muscles like that. Okay, and relax. Super. And clench your jaw muscles. And relax. And clench your jaw muscles. And relax. Fabulous. Okay, now, just going to do a few facial expressions with you. If you could bare your teeth. Your lips. Yeah, great. Puff out your cheeks. Don't let me brush them in. Wonderful. Okay, squeeze your eyes shut and open them. Raise your eyebrows. Wonderful. Squeeze your eyes shut again. Don't let me open them. Brilliant. Okay, I'm going to put my hand on the side of your face. I'd like you to turn your face towards my hand. Don't let me stop you. Wonderful. And the other side. Brilliant. Fantastic. Okay. Okay, you're still not having any double vision. For me. Super. And close it. Super. Okay. Now open your mouth for me again. I'm just going to brush your tongue out. Say ah. Ah. Yeah. Wonderful. This one is not going to be everyone's cup of tea, but I'm going to very gently touch the white of your eye with the cotton wool. I want you to tell me if you can feel it. I'm just going to pull your eyelid down for a sec. And the other eye. Perfect. Wonderful. Okay, so have you noticed your hearing any different at all? Any louder or anything like that? No, and it seems equal on both sides, does it? Okay, and is your taste any different? No? Okay, that's fantastic. I'm just going to test your hearing now. I'm going to use a tuning fork, and what I'm going to do initially is I'm just going to place it on the bone your head. I want you to tell me if you can hear it, okay? Can you hear it? Okay, and tell me when it stops. Great. Okay. And again, on the other side. Okay, so next up, I'm just going to test your hearing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cover one ear and I'm going to whisper a number in the other ear. And I want you to tell me what the number is, okay? And then we'll repeat on the other side. Okay. Just covering this ear. 69. Okay. 73. So I'm just going to cover up one ear. I'm going to cover up one ear and whisper a number into your other ear, and I'd like you to tell me what number I say, okay? Okay. I'm just covering this ear up. Okay. 55. Great. 67. When it stops. Super. Now the other side. Can you hear it? Yes. Tell me when it stops. Wonderful. Okay. Next test is the Weber's test, and we're going to do this on your front teeth. So I'm going to strike the tuning fork and place it onto your front teeth. So you'll need to give a nice big smile. And then I just would like you to tell me if you can hear it equally both ears, or if you can hear it louder in one ear or the other. Okay? Okay. Okay. I'm going to do the same again. This time I'm going to place the tuning fork onto your nose. Okay? Okay. Can you hear it? In one ear? Both ears? Does it sound equal? Okay. Next, if you could shrug your shoulders for me. And I'm going to put my hands on them and again, shrug. Good, fantastic. And if you could stick your tongue out. Yeah, super, great. Okay, next I would like you to take a sip of this water for me. That's it. And now swallow. Perfect. And give a cough. Wonderful. Next up, we're going to test your taste. I have two bottles of mystery flavour here. One is sweet and the other is sour. And I would like to tell you which one you can taste. So I'm just going to take a cotton swab and spritz it with some of the flavour. Pop it onto your tongue. Then I'd like you to tell me what you can taste, okay? Okay, open your mouth please. Take out your tongue. Okay. Another one, open your mouth. Sweet again. Well done. And again. Sour. Well done. Yes, it is sour, isn't it? To say that your test results are normal. There was no aspects of the test that came back negative in any way, so that was really, really positive. If you do experience any double vision or anything like that over the next few days, do of course come back and let me know, and we'll give you a further checkup and run further tests for you. Other than that, just rest, keep your wounds clean. It was lovely to meet you anyway. Do take care, and I'll speak to you soon. All right.